sleep patterns. I mean, I not much sleep. Sleeping past 12 o'clock. Sometimes. Trying to do something and then just going back to bed.
I died on the The problem with only being able to call people by name.
Maybe if they could just put me inside.
I died while giving birth.
There's another place I could put me.
I died while giving birth. My brother telling me he wants to do hours. Even when I'm not what I wanted to tell you was action, surgery, transport, what I wanted to take. Nobody seems to know if I am born. They even gave me the chance to fight for it, fight for the world, fight for the same power.
He is pregnant.
Men are all of this fear mongering about the rights and acts of yes. Spend the entire duration of my life being practically deciding as to whether or not I try to fight my fingers. I spent the entire duration of my life bureaucratically deciding as to whether or not I qualify to live. I spent the entire duration of my life bureaucratically deciding as to whether or not I qualify to live.
All of that, yes, no, we did a lot. We've been very, very busy. We've been very, very busy.
A little heavier than I'd imagined. I didn't expect it.
Trying to do something.
I felt like maybe there was.
She cannot see my smile.
I'm not sure if I should say thank you to our ancestors, to all the ancestors,
the black cloth,
the daily packets,
to her I am.
I'm not sure if I
noticed that. I'm not sure if I am.
My hobbies were genocide. My hobbies were genocide. I spent the majority of my life bureaucratically deciding as to whether or not I qualified. I was too lazy to stand up for political to fear to die. Some of them liked me. And I said so much in none of it. I was a fraud, selling counterfeit. My husband is ideologically desperate. He's a tradesman, everyone respects him.
No one will try to.
You can't seem polite to him, risk offending him. In fact, when he asked my father if he would marry me, Daddy really couldn't say no. Even though it was five times my
age.
Besides, my future husband had already offered my father quite a lot of money in exchange for his exchange.